I say bounce that shit like whoa. Yeah, bounce that shit like whoa. This is not a fairy tale. I already know how you like it. Take you to the mall and get you a new outfit. Girl, that's just some child's play. Bounce that shit like whoa, whoa, whoa.
With it today, we're gonna do our first time, and you know it's about to be turned.
Okay, bae, your first time that you ever kissed a girl.
The first time I kissed a girl, I was in high school, and it was this girl. Her name was Jade. She was so pretty, like bomb.com. Like, oh my god, like, why is she just so fly? Like, why do she just be popping the way she popping?
So, you don't need to act like that with me.
But yes, I do.
I'm sorry, dog.
It's old, but yeah, and we, you know. So I'm like, okay, so we used to talk on the phone all the time. Like, we was friends. And so she was like, one day, like, did you ever think about dating a girl and this, this, and that? And I'm like, yeah, kind of, you know. Mm-hmm. So she was like, so basically we got in a relationship. And she came over to my house. Like, we would stay at each other's house all the time. But she came in, she stayed at my house. She was like, let's kiss. And we just, so like, childish. Made out for, like, a good 15 minutes. My lips were sore.
Damn!
Alright, I'm lying. We made out for, like, 2 minutes. But it was the best
you
2 minutes
it.
Of high school.
You liked it? You enjoyed it? Damn, Jade! Yes.
Damn, Jade!
I don't even have that effect.
Yes, you do, man.
Yes, sorry, though, man. Whatever.
Okay, so the first time you kissed a girl.
The first time I kissed a girl... I think I was 18 years old, and it was this girl, it was my best friend's friend, and I never met the girl before. I just knew her off her MySpace page, and she looked cute on the MySpace page, and then girl, when I met her, I'm like, damn, this bitch is busted. You set me up, best friend, you set me up. But I ended up still dating the girl because... it was like my first girlfriend. Mm-hmm. You know how you do stuff just to be doing it or whatever? She's my first girlfriend. We started dating, and then like the second day that we seen each other, we started making out. And she was a good ass kisser. I will say that though. Like, she was...
so she was ugly with a good kiss.
She was ugly.
Is this the one with those big teeth? That girl with the big teeth?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I would not have her tonguing me down with them teeth. Chomp me down.
Oh my god, but she was a good kisser though. Mm-hmm. Like, she really was real sensual with it. So shout out to that girl.
No, you better not be shouting nobody else.
Come on, man.
I don't like that.
Okay.
The next question is, what was our first time on a date with each other?
What? Fucking retard.
With each other or just...
yes.
Alright, so our first date was at Red Lobster.
I was so pressed to take her somewhere nice, but since I was still young and I didn't know about all the fancy places that I know about now, Red Lobster was the most fanciest from where I was from. I'm like, I'm about to take her Red Lobster, let her order what she want, and of course she ordered the most expensive thing on the menu, but you know, back then I had it like that, you know, I had the bread. You know, I
had to
show my shorty all, you know, let her know.
Drop the tap.
I had a good time.
Me
on the
too.
First
we talked and we talked.
The conversation
and
wasn't dry.
It wasn't awkward.
It wasn't nervous. It was sounded like we knew each other. And then I was just so like mesmerized by her. She was just so pretty, y'all. First time Sierra farted around me. It was so freaking funny. But anyways, we was at my house at the time. And we was laying in the bed. I think we was just chilling in the bed. And remember, you fought.
When?
And you was like, excuse me.
Oh, yeah. I had to keep it cute,
she
girl.
She tried to be cute, but I'm like, bird.
Excuse me.
Oh, my God. That shit was so funny. She tried to keep it cute, y'all. But I wasn't discussing them. I was just cracking up. Like, no, this fuck, this bitch did not just fought. And then try to keep it cute. Like,
the first time Shamir farted around me was a night that we was in the bed, we both were sleeping, and then do you know she sat up there and farted, and when I went to like pull the blanket like over me, I smelled it. I got so mad. Like, I don't like when people fart around me.
I was like, why as soon as I fart, she gonna wake up? And how did she didn't wake up? Like, mm-hmm. out of all time for her to wake up in the middle of the night, she wake up as soon as I fart. That shit was so funny, and it stunk so bad.
It really did. It was awful.
It was so funny because she literally jumped.
Yes, I did. Alright, the first time we had sex, and this is what everyone has been asking for.
First time we had sex, right. Sierra had took me on a date to Magoobies. I got drunk or whatever. I was lit. And then we had came home, right? And then we hit like a Gina and Martin on them. Like we was ripping each other clothes off, acting all crazy and kissing. And I threw her on the bed. And I pulled her panties down. Then I like start doing my do. And I thought I was doing a good ass job because she was all into it, making noise, screaming, moaning, saying my name or whatever. So thought I was doing a good job, but whole time I wasn't even looking where you were supposed to be looking at. She didn't know what the fuck she was doing either, so it was like good for the emotion and the intensity, but ain't nobody know what they was doing, so it was like kind of an epic fail, but we got it together though. Okay, so the first time I seen Sierra naked, it's like, when didn't I see her naked? It was like,
every time you see me, baby, let me tell you, I ain't got no clothes on.
I was like,
I ain't got no panties on.
Let me tell the story. She came over my house, right, and she took a shower. And, you know, usually when you don't know somebody, like, hey, you're not going to just be naked in front of them. This girl came in the bedroom, started drying off. She just was, and then was just naked the rest of the day. Got in my bed naked and everything. I was like, this girl is tripping. Like, we don't know each other like it. I like the sight I saw, though, so I was cool with it.
Had that little baby junk.
All right.
So the first time I seen babe naked, it was like, when did I ever see her naked? Because she would not get in the shower with me. The first time I seen her naked was when it was time to have sex. She would literally go to sleep with shorts on, her bra, her shirt, her socks, her shoes, her head, like literally everything covered up. Like,
I didn't do all that. Like, I used to sleep naked, like when I used to just live by myself or whatever. But like when she came around, I don't know. I had to get comfortable with you first to be, you know, just naked or whatever. Right. So I had to make sure you liked all of this.
I like it. You know what I mean? I like my chicks.
BBW, she always say that, like I'm just the biggest woman on earth.
No, she not, but you know, thicker than a Snicker. I like my chicks thicker than a Snicker.
Mind you guys, she only 110 pounds. Remember that, okay? So that's why, and yeah, I'm average, but since she's so small. Anyways, moving on. First time I said I love Sierra was
through a text. She sent me a text message while she went Red Lobster to order our food, and then like, you know, you get it to go. And she sent me a text like, I love you. And then she walked to the car. I'm like, why didn't you just tell me before you got out of the car that you freaking love me?
Yes. You fucking hype that I told you I love you.
But why didn't you tell me?
Oh my God, did you mean that? And I was like, yeah, I love you.
Yeah, I was hyped, but I'm saying, why didn't she tell me in person? Why I get out of the car? And then literally soon as she got through the door, like, I love you.
So childish back then.
She was very childish. I was a grown woman. All right, and my first time telling her that I loved her, we had this house party. You know, the music was jumping. We was getting our drink on, getting our twerk on. You know, we was just partying. And next thing you know, she gave me a hug, and I was like, I love you. And she was like, what you say? And I was like,
mind nothing. You, y'all, this is before I ever told her that I loved her.
I said it first.
She said it first. Just in case y'all want to know who said it first.
Yeah. I was in love or whatever.
He was in love. Give me a kiss. Okay, the first time that I got jealous is, I don't know, we was fussing about something, right?
Oh, I know. We was fussing because she said she should be allowed to have friends. So I wanted to show her ass what it was like to have friends.
I didn't say those kind of friends. I just meant friends.
No, why would you be talking? No, you said you should be able to talk to girls, but she was still talking to girls at this point. So guess what? I went into my past, crept right into my past. I texted this girl like, you want to take me on a date? Not like that type of date, Girl, we went got some brunch.
At Michelle's cafe. She ain't even telling her right, yo. She had the audacity to wake up the next morning, get dressed, put her makeup on, everything. Meat. Mind you, she's not an early bird at all. So I'm like, and I'm still mad, so of course I ain't gonna say nothing. Like, where you going? Or whatever. So I just let her go, or whatever. So she went on a freaking breakfast date with somebody she used to mess with. I'm like, how dare you?
I really did.
And what I do?
And what you do?
I made her call that motherfucker up and tell her she can never, ever see her ass again. I wasn't playing with her. I was crazy back then, y'all. I did not play.
This the crazy thing. I bring her my leftovers from the restaurant and she ate them.
You just trifling.
She ate them knowing that I didn't pay for it. Yep, I got her pick me up right from her house.
You trifling. Girl, that's when I went off and made you call her fucking ass up. See, you always get me out of character.
Alright, y'all, so the next story is gonna have you literally rolling on the fucking floor. Girl, let me tell y'all, right? So back then, Shamir, she ain't like to dance with me. Like, I'd be like, babe, dance, you know, in front of people. She'd be like, no, I don't wanna dance, da da da. So we went to a party before that, and when we went to the party, she gonna dance with one of her homegirls, like back in her homegirl all damn. She ain't even dance with me not once at the party.
Cause you was sitting down.
It don't matter.
Being you over there with your little friends acting all stuck up.
No. So
what the fuck?
So when she did that, I was like, oh, I'm gonna get her at her own party. I threw that drink, splash, and we started wrecking. I was mad at you.
She only did that because she knew people was gonna break it up. Had we been alone, I would have knocked her fucking ass out. Like, everybody was like, holding me back. Like, I couldn't get at her. And then, like, they was holding me at one point and she punched me in my face. I said, when y'all let me go, I'm going to fuck her ass the fuck
up. Well, she
up,
shouldn't
bitch.
Have been out here fighting and biting.
Hell, I said that about because I'm dancing.
Can you don't do it with me?
You didn't get up and dance. Maybe you came out there and you wanted to be cute.
I invited her to the party.
So, and if you invite me to the party, I'm going to act like I'm at a party. First time we kissed, I invited Sierra to my cousin's party.
Oh, I do remember the story. I do. Okay, go ahead.
We started playing, I think Truth or Dare or something.
No, King's Cup.
We was playing King's Cup or whatever, and then one of my cousin's friends was like, I want you to kiss her. So I was like, alright. Next thing you know, after they... you know, dared her to kiss me. She just started kissing me all fucking night.
Yes, I was like,
so
literally
drunk.
A drunk
she
mess.
Just was like,
every time
she
you turn around, I'm like,
yes.
Give me a kiss.
Turn down my fucking throat. Yeah. People wasn't even asking her to kiss me no more. Mm-hmm. She still was fucking kissing me.
I would
me.
Pick myself to kiss her.
Yes, like
pick me because yes, I'm gonna kiss her. I also want you guys to leave down what are the first time stories that you guys want to know about that we didn't cover today.
All right, homegirls, check y'all later.